Given the lifestyle pattern of women today, PCOD is a very common chronic condition where there's an interplay of hormonal imbalances due to multiple cysts in the ovary. The amount of bleeding and the duration of bleeding varies in PCOD, ranging from excessive flow to decreased flow to the duration between two periods being 1.5 months to 4 to 5 months. Lifestyle modification plays a crucial role in management of PCOD by exercises, managing a healthy, balanced diet and good sleep. With regard to the medical management, it varies depending on the woman, whether they want to conceive or do not want to conceive.